Bill is connected on Comcast. This new chat thing, if nothing else, I get to know who the most popular cable company is. Anyone got a snowmobile they want to give me for free? Preferably like a new one. I'll take like a 2011, that's fine. You know, it doesn't matter as long as it's brand new and has low mileage. It's free. I'm not picky. What's everyone doing for New Year's? Do they celebrate New Year's in Canada? That was a joke. Ooh, that sounds good, Docket. Hey, Dave, is that on now?
Today at 478-8.
Oh, I got some time.
since I met your girl, you've been on my brain. Can't think of nothing else, you all night and day. It's like I got a first class seat up on Ozzy's train.
Syracuse isn't used to playing in the snow. They got that nice dome. Hey, Dave, I tried to take a look at that stuff you sent me. I didn't understand it. They do have a one that like hooks to the phone, right? Yeah, alright. Well, what? I tried looking on the website and I still didn't even see anything on that. But, how do they charge you? You said something about $7-something. Like, what's the cost to buy it? What's the cost to have it for, you know, each month, and then what do they charge you for, like, in fees? Like, is there, like, a monthly charge? Is there a cost to buy it? What am I gonna have to pay for that thing? What do they charge for, a monthly fee? Don't they charge you a fee per charge? And all the other companies I've ever seen, they charge you like a fee every, you know, charge. Like a 3% fee or something like that. Still working here, guys. I see a bunch of people just took off. Of course, my number seems high. 12? Maybe not. All right, thank you. Hello to the six guests. Is my lover still here? Lover. Cloud lover. Can't even stick around. Shouldn't do very good in the truck either. No. She's younger than me. I like him young. No, Plow Lover is my actual fiance. Thank you, thank you. She does not go on cam. She won't even ride with me with the cam on.
I hope to have a good football squad, as well as the basketball team we do every year. Pinstripe Bowl, West Virginia, 3:15 this afternoon. You know what? Turn down the TV, sound, and listen to Wolf. That's what I tell you. Justin Moore, Toby King. Next, we are Wolf 5.1, 96.7.
Do you have a very special soldier in your life that deserves to be recognized? We would love to hear about them. It's the Wolf Truth Salute. Go to wolf1051.com and tell us about your special soldier. Wolf salutes you. Listen Friday afternoons during the 5 o'clock hour to hear a very special dedication to your soldier from America.
Yes, but my fiance count will drop tremendously. Greg's name. Let me guess, Greg. Dacker, are you still on JTV? Top secret. Brewcast, huh? I have not heard about the Brewcast. I heard about Craig too. Sounds interesting. What's Craig to? Maybe I'd get more viewers if I did that. I'd just drink and plow and chit chat. I'd have a lot more to talk about. Did you get trashed? Plowing? Sounds like a lot of fun. Slightly dangerous. Probably be legal in Canada. I don't know about here though. So one thing I don't understand. You guys love your beer in Canada, but it's illegal to have it on a boat. How can you not drink on a boat? What's the point of having a boat? Yeah, well, I'm still waiting for that snowmobile, so I'm not holding my breath with bail. They claim that you can't have it in a boat. So you're saying you can drink on a boat in Canada? That's the same here, but I can drink while I'm driving a boat. I just can't be drunk. Oh, well, I don't have a head. Okay, so I can't drink on my boat. But they really don't want people like peeing in the... Can't be in the fish, huh? Well, that makes sense. They're not cared about the drinking, they're cared about the pissing. Use a clay, we help each other. Alright, so you pay $8 and then 1.73. No monthly fee, no yearly fee, no other sort of costs, huh? Credit card machine. Referring to the credit card machine or the plowing, Geo? I'm still waiting for my snowmobile. I'm not sending out money to anyone else until I get my snowmobile. Yes. Not making any money here though, these guys pay a flat fee. But it'd be pretty hard for them to get rid of me. I am mighty good. And I am mighty done. Yes. There's actually snow. A lot of it. And I don't have one. Hey, I think we've had more snowmobiling years this year already than we ever did last year. Did I say years? Snowmobiling days. And that number would be like 5. I hear next year's going to be a little worse, too. Are you up here, Geocache Linda? I disconnected myself. Last thing I saw was Geocache Linda wrote snowmobiling. Anyone write anything after that? Thank you. Ah, very nice. I like Saratoga Springs. I like Saratoga too. I don't think I've ever been to Greenfield. What's it about? Is the snowstorm still listed on the front page? I looked for it this morning and didn't see it. I'm still on the front page? Sweet. Oh no, I still got the church. I'll be on for another few hours. Parking lots. I don't know why this gate's open. This gate is never open on Saturday. Doggy, we'll see you back in half hour. Not too far from it. That highway that you just saw in the video is 690. 690 is the city bypass for the thruway. Good. I'll get my numbers. Doing pretty good right now. 14. Sounds good, Dave. Thanks. What was it, Westcott? Sandy wasn't much of a storm here, it was just a little windy. Never heard of him. Welcome back, Bill. The roads are getting a little better. Definitely more fun driving than it is sitting in a parking lot. Bill, how much did you get at the last storm? What is a sub base? Is that like a military base for subs? It underwater, like an underwater lair. An electric boat builds them. Like a robot? Oh, that guy is really in the road. Oh. That makes more sense. I got you beat, Linda. Well, like I said, Dave, I'm in no hurry, so. Hey, we broke 20 viewers. Congratulations, everybody. I don't think he stopped. Sorry to steal him away, Linda. Oh, that was short-lived. Back to 19. I always curse myself. That sounds like it could be fun. Dave, what is an merchant account? Still have birds in the winter? Don't see too many of them. Maybe chickadees and stuff like that. Gotta take your Dramamine before you start plowing with me. plow is a Fisher V plow. Are you looking at the yellow triangle thing up top? That's not, it's part of the plow, but it's not the actual plow. Too much traffic. It'll take me forever to get this done. Side is over there. Alright, we gotta try something else here. Much traffic. Right now it's flat. I don't know if you can see it. It's flat, and then you can scoop it, or you can V it. You definitely can't see the V, but that's what it looks like. I would call it more open in a V. Yeah. I would call this shut. That's not how I drive. Yes, it is the Cadillac of plow blades. I love showing off my fancy-dancy remote control. Speaking of gas, I'm running out. I burn 'Leave it a lot better than the Boss. We use these because of the trip edge. I believe those Boss plows, and there's one other kind. The whole plow folds over when you hit something, which drives me nuts. These just have a little trip edge down at the bottom. It's the cutting edge is spring loaded, so if you hit something, just the cutting edge flips. Okay, back to how much fuel. This truck will do 4 hours on a quarter tank. Or a quarter tank will run for 4 hours. So it would take 12 hours for a tank of gas. Tank of gas, I honestly don't know how many gallons it is, but it's $125 to fill it. Yeah, it's probably around 30 gallons. That was during the storm a couple days ago. You might have been watching the video yesterday. But yeah, I had to call in some reinforcements. It was a big storm. No reinforcements today. I can handle this one. That's gotta be pretty bad, because isn't the UK known for being really wet? That last storm that hit us was our biggest storm since 2010, but it's not as impressive. I can't catch a break here today. Okay. Well, that's what I need, Dave. Don't know what she's doing. We'll just go someplace else. Some helpers here today. I got some people around here, so if I ignore you, it's not personal. Fixing the antenna. Geo, if you're talking to me, I have no idea what you're bringing me. I missed it. Oh, wait. Was it a sandwich? I saw something about a sandwich. Thank you. I could easily stop and get a sandwich, but I would much prefer one that was driven from 3 hours away. It's gotta be tasty. That's not gonna work for me. I'm hopefully be done here in another hour, hour and a half tops. Well, that doesn't sound too bad, ham and provolone. Viewers. Might set a record. Anyone know what the record is? From JTV? Thought it was like 24. DMCA. I moved from JTV this year because of their app's not working. I like my new home on Ustream now. Man, every time I talk about it, I take a big dump. Now I'm down to 17. That didn't sound right. I didn't see what that DCMA thing was. Oh, no. No one's had any problem with me. Can you even hear the music? I'm pretty sure that no one's here because I'm playing music. as my attorney will tell you, Steve, it's what, incidental? My attorney Steve here, he keeps me in line with my legalities with music. Thank you. Yeah, the app does not work for me at all. Oh, I gotta go get fuel. I got another minute. Got the dummy bell going for... Well, I thought you were just my attorney for free. I didn't know I had to pay you. Throw it in the road, I'll get it. Yeah, the inside one I don't have on. I ran into too many problems with that. Thank you. Thank you. minutes. Sweet. Was ready for Syracuse. Another 15 and a half hours. I don't think I'll be out of here by the time that game starts, but I may be home by the time it ends. A lot of snow out here. Oh, I just cursed myself. You get so excited, and then I mention it, and then they all disappear. Don't disappear, guys. It doesn't get any more fun than watching PlowCam. Am I right? Or am I right? I'm right. Thank you. we'll get more snow. Oh wow, we got a whole bunch of stuff going on here. Hi everybody that's new. Is it time for another plug? Make sure you add me on Facebook and Twitter. I'm under PlowCam. Follow me. No donuts. I've already had breakfast. Facebook and Twitter are the same thing, so if you add me on one, you'll get me on both. But both of them are PlowCam, one word. Before I go out in the morning, I usually drop a status on the